What I like about this job is you don't know what's going to happen from day to day. From hour to hour, you can have a rush job come in and have to be completed within 24 hours.
The capabilities that we have at API, I think, kind of envelope everything for a customer where we're just not locked into being a straight printer. We can run anything from small digital jobs up to large jobs that require large offset presses and higher quantities. And we can do it all in-house to keep more control over it.
API has more capabilities and capacity than anybody in this region. And I'm not talking about just the greater Cincinnati area, I'm talking about east of the Mississippi. We have as much capability and capacity than printers that are 3 to 4 or 5, 6 times, 10 times our size. And we're pretty good at using every bit of that capacity and capability.
The process in itself is pretty simple, and it's been done this way here for 30 years. The sales team has a direct CSR, and once the sale has been completed, the sales rep brings the job in, gives it to the CSR, then it goes into the prep department. The prep department will prep that job to go to plate. We make a proof of every job that we do. That proof goes out to the customer for approval, but we still make a hard proof that goes up to the press room for the pressman to have something physical to look at. Then it goes into production through the shop. It's printed. Again, whether it's a digital job or it's an offset job, everything is done exactly the same.
And then it'll go down to the bindery, and if it has to be folded, stitched, or trimmed, or however it has to be done down there, whether it's die cut, those types of things, and then it's out the door. It's a pretty quick process in the end.
A lot of the people that are in main management positions and a lot of our employees have been with us for 20 plus years.
Our team here at API are the greatest group of people. We have centuries of experience in our company. So that experience translates into a lot of the awards that you see hanging on our wall here in the hallway. It extrapolates into a quality printed piece at a really fair price.